go ahead and get started. Well, good morning, everyone. Well, that wasn't very enthusiastic. How many of you were at the party last night? Yep, that explains it. Okay. Well, I'll try not to talk too loud so that your hangovers can salve a little bit. So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Scott Schnall. I'm a principal technical writer on the Exchange team at Microsoft. Among other things, I'm responsible for the product documentation around high availability, site resilience, disaster recovery, virtualization, store, storage, ESE, and a few other areas as well. And I'm super excited to be kicking off the first Exchange Server 2013 session that we have here in Australia. This is going to be one of several that we have throughout the week, featuring not just the new Exchange, but also Link, Office 365, SharePoint, and Office 2013 as well. In this session, we're going to be talking about the architecture in Exchange 2013. How many of you have had a chance to download it and try it out yet? All right, just a couple of you. Well, if you haven't had a chance to, maybe see me later at one of the Meet the Speaker sessions. I'm going to be there Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday from 11 to 11:30 a.m. at the Speaker Lounge. And come see me, and I'll hook you up with a copy of the preview bits. I don't know that I have enough for everybody, but I should be able to do something for you, hopefully. Now, about this presentation, I'm talking about pre-release software. We're not quite done with it yet. Okay, there's still work being done. There's still performance work, feature work, commandlet work, content work, UI work, all sorts of stuff still being done. So everything I'm about to tell you could completely change.